Just like a hammer-on allows you to play a higher note on the same string without picking, a pull-off allows you to play a lower note on the same string without picking. To execute a pull-off, pick the higher note, and then pull your finger off the string to hear the lower note. Simply releasing your finger from the string won't have much of an effect. You actually need to pull the string a bit with your finger. Like hammer-ons, pull-offs are notated with a curved line or slur in the tab, but pull-offs will also include the letter P for pull-off. Hammer-ons and pull-offs look similar, so just remember that a hammer-on can only go to a higher note, and a pull-off can only go to a lower note. This warm-up will focus on doing pull-offs from fingers 4 to 1, 3 to 1, and 2 to 1. Start with finger 4 at the 8th fret of the low E string. The pattern to use here is pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Then, move up to the A string and repeat the same picking and pull-off pattern. Pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Pick, pull, pick. Continue this through all strings until completing it on the high E string. And remember, only pick the first note of the pull-off. Let your finger play the second note as it pulls off the string.